In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily delete all of these annoying extra pages here in your Microsoft Word document. So first things first, and go ahead and put your cursor where your last word is here towards the end of your document, and go ahead and go to your keyboard and hold down the delete key. So go ahead and tap and hold the delete key, hold it down, and then just wait, and there you go. It will automatically delete all of those unwanted pages. So you may be asking yourself, how are these pages getting there? The easiest way to see unwanted spaces and page breaks in your document is go up here to the Home tab. So if you're on one of the other tabs here, go to the Home tab here. And then right here where you see Paragraph, you'll see this little guy here. This is the Show Hide Mark option here, where if you select that, it will show you where all of your spaces are leading to your extra page. So if you're like, man, how did I get there? You can go and show that, and it'll show you exactly where spaces, line breaks, as well as page breaks are, and then you just select it again to remove that. So again, go and select where your last word is in your document. Go ahead and select the delete key on your keyboard and hold it down, and instantly the pages underneath it will be removed. If you have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.